We need access to space, maybe with a space plane, if we can have horizontal takeoff and landing, a commercial type of activity for launching payloads in orbit would be much cheaper, much simple, much easy than going through countdown with rockets and so on. I mean, today this is not a very commercial activity. If we could run space transportation, at least the first leg of space transportation from the Earth to our satellite to low Earth orbit in a commercial aviation type of system, it would really help in our progress. Space transportation system, same thing. We may need space transportation between the Earth and the Moon, between the Earth and Mars. There could be cycling type of spaceship, meaning that they can go continuously back and forth, the Moon and Mars, and they will practically cost nothing. That leg will practically cost nothing. And they could even be utilized with deflecting asteroids, which can supply materials to this spaceship. The spaceship should be with artificial gravity. Because at least for Mars, because for Mars we are talking of several months of travel, and that is not good to have zero gravity for such a long time. So these spaceships may be ring-shaped, so they can turn around an axis.